that's what partly the problem is, that people hold that against them, sort of. I think it's a good thing because he has the money and he still wants to do public service, which he totally doesn't have to. But people see that as a negative. It's just like, shut up and go away or something, you know, go create a foundation somewhere and just disappear. But I like what he's done for New York. Obviously, the presidency is a little bigger. You know, you'll have more friends, things like that. I think he would be fun to watch, yeah, just because people have a lot of opinions on him, so there will always be commentaries back and forth. It's always makes for good TV.
What do you think his campaign slogan should be?
His campaign slogan should be something like, just because I care.